Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling, the owner of New Generation RV, and I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2019 39 FKL Puma travel trailer. I'm going to do a quick walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. First, I want to talk about Puma a little bit. They've been around for over 40 years. It's one of the top selling brands in our industry. We're really happy we have it here. We've had great success and a lot of happy customers with this product. So this is a destination trailer, something you put on a permanent site somewhere. It's really a couple's coach. It doesn't have bunk beds. We have plenty other models that do. So let's get started right up front. When you get inside, you're going to see it's got a front galley, and these windows are awesome on the inside. It really lets a lot of natural light in it. We do have two LP tanks up front with the automatic switchover regulator. Basically, in the middle of the night, if one tank runs out, you don't have to run out in your underwear and turn the other tank on. You simply get to your site, turn them both on. If one tank runs out, it'll automatically draw from the other. We do have a prep on this for solar hookup. There's a lot of really affordable, awesome solar panels available today, and they just really plug right in. It makes it very simple to use them. We do have stabilizer jacks on this. You crank them down, make it tight. It just keeps the trailer from bouncing around, moving around when you're inside bouncing around. So we're going to head on back here. The stove vent on this does vent outside, so if you're cooking inside, it's not recirculating smoke and stuff from cooking. You're actually blowing that out, which is a nice little upgrade. We have a power awning on this. Awnings are great on a rainy day, sunny day. You just simply push a button, it comes out. You push a button, it goes back in. And a lot of people don't realize that if you are on a site and your awning's out and you're going to leave for any length of time, you really should put your awning away. It's pretty simple. A heavy windstorm comes through and it can damage it. So the electric awnings are really easy to use. We have triple steps at both the rear door and the front door. Here we've got this big, beautiful patio door. Again, you're looking out, lots of natural light. You know, it's just great. You're at your own campsite. You can see all your friends and family. There's a big grab handle here. It makes it a lot easier getting out of the camper, and really wide steps. It's a triple step, so that first step is really about the natural height of stairs in your home. If you don't have a triple step, you can see how high that first step would be. It'd be difficult to get in and out. As we come back, this is a multi-slide travel trailer, and you'll see this when we go inside. We do have speakers mounted in this one, so you can play music with your radio inside. You don't have to have an extra appliance out here to play music. Really nice feature. Big windows, a lot of natural light. Puma's destination trailers are really known for that. A lot of natural light. They do a great job with glass in these campers, and it means a lot. They are tinted windows, so you do have privacy inside, but when you're in looking out, you can see an awful lot. So we're going to head back into the bedroom suite here. So in all of their destination trailers, you're going to see very similar features here. They're large. There's plenty of room to get dressed. This particular one has a what they call a California king bed. It's a huge bed in here. Always going to see a lot of wardrobe space, which is really great. There's just plenty of room. You've got a nice shelf up there. There's always going to be outlets on both sides of the bed, so you have a place to put an alarm clock if you actually use one when you're camping. We have charging ports for cell phones already built in. There is a place for a television in the back bedroom. And this is also prepped for a washer dryer. We don't install a lot of them. I think a lot more people use this for more wardrobe and hanging space, but you can put a washer dryer in if you want. We're going to head right up towards the front of the camper here. And I'm going to have you turn around once I open the bathroom door. The bathrooms are also, there's a common thread in their bathrooms. They're spacious. The showers are big enough for, you know, me, I'm a pretty big guy. I got plenty of shoulder room in the showers. The sinks are deep enough for me to get both my hands in there to wash. Plenty of leg room to sit actually on the toilet instead of being crammed into a wall. There's a closet in there for your towels and soaps and so forth as well. Well, let's go all the way to the front here. So again, this is a destination trailer, really residential styling. There's an awful lot to this that's going to make you feel at home when you're away from home. And RVing in general, this lifestyle is so awesome. I'm addicted to it. It's time away. You get to turn the cell phone off if you need to and unwind. You're away from the office, away from troubles, and I just love that. And these new campgrounds that are out there today, they have just about everything to offer. And you'll see a permanent site. They're fantastic if you've never been to one. So up front, if you're doing dishes, preparing meals, counter space is essential. This has it all. There's room for a toaster. There's room for a coffee maker. You don't have to put them in a cabinet when you're done using it because you don't have space to. You'll see here we've got this huge sink. It's not a double sink. It's just this great big sink in a high-rise faucet. It makes doing dishes, a piece of cake. And there's plenty of counter space when you're done doing dishes to actually put the dishes. And this is back end, and this is solid surface countertop. It's not Formica and particle board. When it's back end, now you've got all this space for serving food if you have guests over. So plenty of storage. The microwave is low enough so you can get stuff in and out easily. A big residential refrigerator, a residential oven. There's plenty of room to actually cook a turkey in that. The freestanding table just gives you a lot of flexibility. I mean, there's just plenty of leg room here. And you've got this awesome pantry for all your snacks and cooking supplies. So my favorite part of the trailer, why don't you swing up here, is the lounge area. You know, a lot of people don't think about it, but, you know, we spend most of our time outside when we're camping. But if you have a rainy day or you come in the evening, it's really nice to have comfortable furniture and room to lounge. This has got both. It has two sofas and two recliners. You can move this furniture around if you want. It's really comfortable furniture. This isn't cheap RV furniture. It's really comfortable. And if you get a chance to sit in, you're going to go, wow, Mark, you're right. You have a breakfast bar if you want. You can easily get two bar stools in here. And the entertainment center can be seen from everywhere. The fireplace isn't just cosmetic. It actually is a heater as well, which is nice. So on a cool fall night, you don't have to use your LP. Excuse me, you can actually heat with that if you need to. Overall, Puma is just a great product. It's the destination trailers. They have some of the best floor plans in our industry. Definitely growing in demand. We'd love an opportunity with you. We do take trades. We'll take just about anything. Cars, boats, trucks, motorcycles. If we feel we can sell it, we'll definitely be interested in talking to you about it. And we'd love the opportunity to get you into a destination trailer of your dreams. If this isn't the perfect floor plan, no worries. We have a lot to choose from. You can go to our website. It's newgenrv.com. That's newgenrv.com. Really easy to navigate. Our prices posted aren't necessarily the lowest we can sell for. The manufacturers do limit how low we can advertise. So if you see something, don't hesitate to call, email. Just ask and we'll tell you what we can do for you. We'd love to be your dealer. We do ship these all over the United States. It doesn't matter where you're from. We can deliver it to your campsite, to your door. You just let us know what we need to do for you. We'd love to be your dealer. There's great financing available still. Rates are good and terms are long, and we have a lot of flexibility in that with qualified credit. So from there, I really appreciate your time. God bless and have